The average car depreciation rate is 15% per year. If you purchase a car for $19,000, what is the approximate value after 8 years? We can model the value of a car by using an exponential function in the form f of x equals a times b raised to the power of x, where the base b is equal to 1 plus r, where r is equal to the growth or decay rate expressed as a decimal. So in this case, r will be the depreciation rate. A is equal to the initial amount or starting value of the car, and x represents the age of the car or how many years after the purchase. So because our function will give the value of the car after time and years, our function will be v of t, which is equal to the initial price of the car, 19,000, times 1 plus the depreciation rate expressed as a decimal. Well, r is equal to negative 15%, because it's decreasing at this rate per year, which is going to be equal to negative 0.15 as a decimal. So we'll have 1 plus negative 0.15 raised to the power of t. Let's go ahead and simplify this. We'd have v of t equals 19,000 times, this would be 0.85 raised to the power of t, where v of t is equal to the value of the car in dollars, and t is the age of the car in years, or the number of years after the purchase. So to determine the approximate value after 8 years, we need to determine the value of v of 8. Now we'll go to the calculator. So we have 19,000 times 0.85 raised to the power of 8. So we'll go ahead and round this to the nearest dollar. So we'll say the value is approximately $5,177. So the approximate value of the car after 8 years is $5,177. There is one more thing I'd like to point out about our exponential function. Notice how the base is 0.85. This represents the percent of value the car retains each year. If it loses 15% per year, then it retains 85% of its value each year. And that's why our base is 0.85 for the exponential function. I hope this was helpful.